Hello friends, this time, let us talk about cholesterol. Cholesterol is of vital importance to our bodies. Our body needs cholesterol to function normally. Our bodies use cholesterol to make vitamin D, steroid hormones, and bile acids to digest fats. But, more importantly, cholesterol is an essential structural component of human cell membranes. It is part of every cell membrane, and it is present in every cell in our body, including the brain and nervous system, skin, muscles, liver, and skeleton. Cholesterol is an organic molecule. It is a type of lipid. More precisely, it is a sterol or modified steroid type of lipid. Lipids are a group of fatty substances, including fats, oils, and cholesterol, that provide a rich energy source and structure to cells. Our body needs cholesterol to make many hormones. Hormones are our body's chemical messengers. Once produced by our body, hormones enter the bloodstream and travel to a target organ to influence what the organ does, such as the sex hormones estrogen and testosterone. The human body makes its cholesterol, so cholesterol is not an essential nutrient. In terms of diet, which foods contain cholesterol? Cholesterol is found only in animal foods. Eggs, meat, and whole milk provide most of the cholesterol we eat, and these sources are also rich in saturated fat. We should note that no cholesterol exists in egg whites and foods from plants, such as fruits, vegetables, nuts, grains, seeds, and cereals. Next, let's talk about good and bad cholesterol. Cholesterol is not soluble in water. Therefore, it is not soluble in our bloodstream, as our blood is mostly water. Because of the insolubility of cholesterol in the blood, our body wraps cholesterol and fats in protein so they can float in the bloodstream. The resulting substance is named lipoprotein. You may have heard about a lipoprotein in the human body called low-density lipoprotein, LDL, referred to as bad cholesterol. Another lipoprotein, high-density lipoprotein, HDL, is referred to as good cholesterol. Low-density lipoprotein, LDL is called bad cholesterol because high LDL levels in our blood increase the risk for heart disease. However, there are two sides of the equal importance of LDL. Firstly, low-density lipoprotein plays an essential role in delivering cholesterol to the cells. Nevertheless, on the other side, high levels of low-density lipoprotein bad cholesterol contribute to the narrowing of the arteries, clogging arteries and making arteries less flexible, thereby leading to a more vulnerability of a heart attack or stroke. Many foods high in cholesterol are also high in saturated fat. These foods such as fatty meats, chicken with high fat skin, cheese, ice cream must be taken in moderation, as saturated and trans fat increase low-density lipoprotein, bad cholesterol, in the blood. The high-density lipoprotein HDL is called good cholesterol because it carries cholesterol from the cells to the liver. Therefore, HDL helps keep blood cholesterol low. Regular physical activities can help raise HDL levels. Choose lean meat, omega-3 fatty fish such as salmon, free-run egg yolk, fresh shrimps, and high-quality whole milk and eat them in moderation daily, combined with daily physical exercise and activities. All these factors can lower bad cholesterol and increase the high density of lipoprotein, the good cholesterol. When we eat wisely, we will feel and function better both mentally and physically. SuTasty made this video. Thank you for watching. Please stay tuned. Next time, we will talk about the fats in our food and our body. See you in our next video.